instructions, you're alone. And well, if you aren't, I've already left. You better be alone. Well, come on in. I've put my work on display down here, and I'd very much like you to see it. I want you to appreciate your surroundings, detective. I can only be myself in a place like this. Life up there is exhausting. Every day you smile at people who don't care about you one way or another because that is what you do. Down here, I really get to live. I'm happy to share it with you today, detective. I am getting so anxious about our meeting, detective. You know, I think I have only ever wanted someone to know me. And really, I can't think of anyone who knows me as well as you do. I am your object of fascination, and you have become mine. It's humbling, detective. Want to hurt you, detective. I didn't want to hurt you, but you hurt me first. Now I know you didn't mean those things you said, and I forgive you, detective. It doesn't matter anymore. Now you're here with me. And we have all the time in the world to get to know each other.